Paris, France, midsummer, 1392. While the sun slowly rises over the eastern horizon, the local lord and his lady awake and attend to their morning duties. They change out of their night clothes and into more fitting attire, and they leave to enter the local church and attend morning mass. After morning prayers, the couple would eat a hearty breakfast and bifurcate apart to do their separate duties. The lord would go and collect his dues and taxes and hold court where he would settle disputes and grant requests. Meanwhile, the lady discussed events such as tournaments, marriages, and engagements. Additionally, if there are any upper-class girls living with them, the lady would be tasked with educating them. Once the lord was done with his morning duties, he would go off to practice weaponry. Once finished, he'd reunite with his lady, and they'd go to mid-morning prayers and indulge in a light meal. Afterwards, the lord and his lady would yet again depart separately. They left for what could be called a leisure time, where the lady would watch over the making of the evening meal, or she would practice her crafts like dancing or embroidery. In the meantime, the lord would be hunting or inspecting his castle and or estate. They would then end the night with their evening prayers, followed by a form of entertainment, such as a jester, juggler, dancing bear, etc. The night would end with prayers, then sleep. While my example is from France in the 14th century, you really could apply this to any nobleman from Western or Southern Europe. Also, people lived like this for a ridiculously long time, like the 5th to the 15th century. To give some perspective, if we were to measure today as the 21st century and go back to the 11th, then we'd be in a time where if you asked someone where North America was, not only would they not understand you, but the off chance they did, they'd question what kind of loony you must have been to imagine another continent.
Yeah,
that long ago. But that's how they were back then. Odd how much things have changed.